exciting day when I get the privilege of coming up here in our service to sharing the experience of someone dedicating their life to Jesus. And I have had the privilege of getting to know David O'Sawyer for a number of years, but most recently we've been studying together. And although he's a quiet young man, he is a very intelligent young man who loves Jesus with all his heart and wants to be baptized and follow him today with all of his life. And David, before you get baptized, I want you to see how much love and support you have in our church. So if you are here and you want to support David in his decision today, if you could just stand and show David your support right now. There's a lot of people who love you. Thank you very much. You can be seated. And on top of that, there is someone who wanted to do something special for you. They have a special song for you. So just before you get baptized, we are going to have a special song sung for you.
Congratulations.